You're awake? You are awake. Mr. Conby's up.
Hey, buddy. I thought you'd be knocked out for the rest of the night. Come on out and join us, will you? I'll save you some gumbo.
Good to have you back. You gave us all a good scare.
What happened?
You had a psychological breakdown. Sorry for manhandling you, but you're being violent.
You stabbed Jeremy and then punched Dr. Gray.
Are they okay?
Jeremy's a little strange, but everything's back to normal.
Really?
All thanks to you, Combat. You want to try standing up?
Well, if it isn't the hero of the day...
How are you?
Hey, kid. What are you up to?
Preparing for the ceremony. I don't want to disappoint Mother.
Everyone knows what to do. Y'all know the new words.
Mrs. Thompson, we talked about this. I'm not sure everyone is comfortable.
Doctor, I insist. This is important. We've waited for so long, Doctor.
Let's just go with the old song. Not every change is an improvement.
Boss, good or bad, you need to move forward.
All in, Doc. Let's bet it all. But we don't know what we're dealing with.
It'll be okay, Doctor. Better even.
Ever their praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods. Hear us, Mother. Take pity on us. Take pity on us.
Ever their praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods.
Hear us, Mother, and take pity on us.
Take pity on us.
Ever their praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods.
Hear us, Mother, and take pity on us.
Just are you crazy?
This feels like things that happen, Coffin.
Grace! Stop!
Shoot the crab! Yeah! Shoot the crab!
Jeremy, come with me. Get over here. Jeremy, come with me. Jeremy, come here.
No, there has to be enough of us.
We're doomed.
Whoa!
can't let that monster leave Dersetto. I have to stop it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. detective. Oh,
what the hell was that?
I try to tell you. There was so much evidence. Their devotion to the Black Goat was like nothing I've ever seen before. I felt so dumb believing any of it, but I'm glad I did.
Are you okay?
Everything is out of order. This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Yeah. Well, you're welcome, buddy.
How are you doing, sweetie?
I kinda like it. You ruined everything, but I'm not mad.
All right, you ready to head back to New Orleans?
Come on, Jeremy. We're leaving.
Can I come?
I thought you said you didn't need saving.
Don't leave her. She's important.
Of course we're taking her with us.
Thank you.